Good morning all. How are you? Hope you are fine. Did you like to have a tea? Yes, we all like to have tea, isn't it? Okay. Then, how many of you know the preparation or the ingredients that we use in order to prepare a tea? Yes, that's good. So, most of us know the preparation or the ingredients that we use in order to prepare a tea. So, that's good. So, can anybody tell me the ingredients that we use in order to prepare a tea? Yes, sugar, tea powder, and what are the ingredients that we use in order to prepare a tea? Okay, so will you have this tea with filtration or without filtration? Yes, we will definitely filter this and we will have this tea, isn't it? Okay, so this is an organ which is present in our human body, which plays the role of filtration. Can anybody tell me the name of that organ which plays the role of filtration in our human body? Yes, that's right. So, kidneys are the organ that plays the role of filtration in our human body. So, today we are going to learn more about kidney. So, you just note it down in your science diary. Kidneys are the major excretory organ that is present in our human body. So, you just note it down. Kidneys are the major excretory organ. Excretory organ which is present in our human body. Now, let's learn more about the position and shape of this kidney. So, are you all ready to watch a video? Yes, so let's move on to a video which describes about the position as well as the shape of kidney.
The kidneys are placed against the back wall of the abdominal cavity, just below the diaphragm, one on either side of the vertebral column. The kidneys are a pair of bean-shaped organs that are part of the urinary system. The kidneys are dark red, slightly flattened bean-shaped organs, each about 10 centimeters long, 5 centimeters wide, and 2 to 3 centimeters thick, with an average weight of 120 to 170 grams.
We have gone through a video which depicts the position as well as the shape of kidney, isn't it? Is that clear for you? Let me explain it to you once again. So, what's the shape of kidney that we have seen through that video? Yes, kidneys are bean-shaped. So, what's the shape of kidney? Kidneys are bean-shaped. Where's it located? Yes, it is located in the abdominal cavity on either sides of the vertebral column. Where's it located? It is located in the abdominal cavity on either sides of the vertebral column. Now, what's the length which is described in that video? What's the length of this kidney? Yes, it is about 10 centimeter. It is about 10 centimeter in length. Then what's the width? Yes, it is about 5 centimeters in width and it is about 120 to 170 grams in weight. So, kidneys are bean shaped. It is located in the abdominal cavity on either sides of the vertebral column. Then it is about 10 cm in length and 5 cm width, which is about 120 to 170 gram in weight. So, is this topic clear for you? So, you just note down these points in your science diary.
Kidneys are bean-shaped, which is located in the abdominal cavity on either sides of the vertebral column. And it's about 10 cm in length, 5 cm in width and 120 to 170 gram in weight.
I think you all are so excited to see these items with me. Most of you may be thinking why this teacher is holding a tea strainer, two glasses, one is having some dirty water, isn't it? Yes. So, through this experiment, I am going to demonstrate the function of kidney. So, are you ready to come with me and study the function of kidney? Yes. So, let's study the function of kidney. So, for that purpose, I am going to shift the water and the pebbles which is present in this glass through the strainer into the next glass. Okay. So, I am going to shift the water, pebbles and all into the next glass through the tea strainer. Here, we can see that the strainer is holding the dirt, pebbles, etc. And only the water is shifting into the next glass, isn't it? So, likewise, the kidney helps infiltration. Okay. So, here, the function of kidney is that it helps infiltration. That is, it helps in filtering the urea, salt and other harmful substances which are present in the blood. And it is expelled out through urine. Is it clear for you? I will tell it once again. That is, the function of kidney is that it helps in filtration. So, it filters the unwanted wastes that are harmful to the human body. That is urea, salt and some harmful materials which are present in the blood is expelled out through urine by the process of filtration. So, this is the function of kidney. I hope you will get this topic. So, you just note it down in your science diary.
Kidney helps in the filtration of urea, vitamins, salt and other substances harmful to the human body from blood and expel them through urine.
Now, let's learn about kidney and the various parts of kidney. For that purpose, I am going to draw the structure and the various parts of kidney. So, you just draw it along with me in your science diary. In the same time, let's recall the topic that we have discussed just before. What's the function of kidney? Yes, kidney plays the role of filtration. That is, it is the major excretory organ that is present in our human body. Isn't it? Then, what all materials will get filtered? Yes, the urea, nutrients, vitamins, salt and other harmful materials will get filtered. And in which form will it get expelled out? Yes, it will get expelled out in the form of urine. Now, we have learned about the shape of kidney, isn't it? So, what's the shape of kidney? Yes, kidneys are bean-shaped. And where's it located? Yes, it is located in the abdominal cavity. It is located in the abdominal cavity on either sides of the vertebral column. So, what's the length of the kidney? What's the length of this kidney? Yes, it is about 10 centimeter in length and 120 to 170 grams in weight. So, this is the structure of kidney and these are the various parts which are associated with this kidney. Now, let's label the parts of this kidney. Okay. So, the various parts of kidney are this blue colored structure. We can see a blue colored structure here. So, this blue colored structure is
renal vein. So what is it called? It is the renal vein. Then this red colored structure present is the renal artery. So what is it called? It is the renal artery. Now we can see a bean shaped structure, and we already studied the name. It is the kidney. So kidney is the bean shaped structure. Now we can see a tube like structure which is passing out from this kidney. So this tube like structure which pass out from the kidney is called ureter. What is it called? Ureter. Now we can see a small sac like structure to which the ureter get connected. So this structure is called urinary bladder. So urinary bladder is the sac like structure which is seen in this kidney. And now finally we can see a small tube after this urinary bladder, and the small tube is called urethra. What is it called? It is called urethra. Is it clear for you? I hope the parts of kidney is clear for you. You just label these parts of the kidney. I think you all label these parts. Now this is the left kidney and this is the right kidney. So this left kidney will be slightly higher in position as compared to that of the right kidney. Okay, this left kidney will be slightly higher than this right kidney. Then the membrane that we see in this kidney is so soft. So the kidney is covered by a soft membrane, but it is so strong. This membrane is strong, but it is a soft membrane. And now let's study about the various functions of the parts of kidney. For that purpose, I will give you an activity card which tells you the various functions of each part of this kidney. Okay.
I am the renal vein which carry deoxygenated blood from the kidney to the heart. I am the renal artery which carries oxygenated blood from the heart to the kidneys. I am the ureter, a tube which carries urine to the urinary bladder. And I am the urinary bladder which stores urine, and I act like a sac. I am the ureter which expels the urine out.
We all read the activity card which tells us about the various functions of kidney and its associated parts, isn't it? Now let's recall it once again. Now this is the structure of the kidney that we have discussed just before. Here, while we were reading the activity card, we tell the function of this renal vein. So what is the function of this renal vein? Yes, it carries the deoxygenated blood from this kidney to the heart. So this is the renal vein, and this renal vein will carry the deoxygenated blood from this kidney to heart. Okay, then we have read the function of renal artery. So can you just recall the function of renal artery? Yes, this is the renal artery, and the function of renal artery is that it carries the oxygenated blood to the kidney in a high pressure. Okay, so this renal artery will carry blood, that is oxygenated blood, in high pressure into this kidney. So we are familiar with the function of renal vein as well as renal artery. Now we have studied or we have learned about the kidney. That is, this kidney helps in the filtration process. That is, it helps in filtration of the unwanted waste materials that are harmful, which is present in the blood, get filtered and it gets expelled out in the form of urine. So, there is a small tube which is passing out from the kidney. We can see the small tube which passes out from the kidney. So, the small tube which passes out from the kidney is known as ureter. What's this called? The small tube which passes out from this kidney is known as ureter. Then, the small tube which comes out from the kidney will get connected with a small sac-like structure. This sac-like structure is called urinary bladder. Here, the urine will get collected from the kidney in this urinary bladder. And we can see a small tube beneath this urinary bladder. And this small tube is used for expelling the urine out. So, I think you got this functions of various parts of kidney. Now, let me consolidate it once again. The various parts or the kidney and the associated parts are renal vein, renal artery, ureter, urinary bladder and urethra. Here, the function of renal vein is that it carries the deoxygenated blood which is present in the kidney to the heart. And the function of renal artery is that it carries the oxygenated blood from the heart in a high pressure to this kidney. And in this kidney, the process of filtration takes place. And this is small tube which comes out from this kidney. And the small tube is called ureter. And through this small tube, the urine will get collected in this small sac-like structure called urinary bladder. And this is small tube which is called urethra for expelling out the urine which is collected in the urinary bladder. So, we have learned about the various functions of various parts of kidney and its associated parts. I think the topic is much clearer for you. Is there any doubts? Before winding up the session, let's watch a video on the filtration of kidney. So, are you all ready?
The other components of this system are the ureters, urinary bladder, and the urethra. One of the main jobs of the kidney is to filter the waste out of the blood. The urinary system regulates the quantity and composition of fluids by removing metabolic wastes from our body. The system helps in retaining proper amounts of water, salts, and nutrients in the body. Their position is slightly asymmetrical. The left kidney is placed a little higher than the right. The outer surface of a kidney is convex and the inner surface is concave. The inner surface has a deep notch. Here you can see the ureter, renal artery and renal vein entering the kidney through this notch. Waste is filtered from the blood and collected as urine. Healthy kidneys act like a strong filter to make sure the right amount of wastes and fluids are removed from our body. As each kidney makes urine, the urine slides down through a long tube called ureter. Ureters from both the kidneys open into a storage sac known as urinary bladder. Here, urine is stored until the bladder is emptied by urinating. The bladder is connected to another tube-like structure called the urethra for the removal of urine out of the body. Every day, our kidneys process around 200 liters of blood, and around 1 to 2 liters of waste is removed as urine.
In this session, we have learned about kidney, its position, shape and size, along with the various functions. That is, it is the major excretory organ which is present in our body, and it helps in the process of filtration. Along with this topic, we have drawn the picture of kidney and its associated parts, and we have learned about the functions of various parts, isn't it? I think the topic is much clear for you, isn't it? Yes, you just note down these two questions. Draw kidney and its associated parts. Draw kidney and its associated parts. Next question. Mention the various functions of kidney and its associated parts. Mention the various function of kidney and its associated parts. I think the topics are much clear for you. So let's wind up the session today. Thank you. Have a good day.